Hello followers of my Detective Dimitrius channel. Welcome to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share my video before moving on to my video. I enjoy watching. Another shocking development took place in the world of magazines. The statement made by the famous actress Aybe Nauris about her close friend Slater Cole managed to attract the attention of the media and fans. Disney's statement about the relationship between Aybe Nauris and Slater Cole, who are known to be sincere for a long time, created a great turmoil. The striking statement by Aybe Nauris after Slater Cole's statement says, "There is no one in my life," has taken the world of magazines by storm. The famous actress's description of her feelings for Slater Cole as flirting rather than love found wide coverage in social media and newspaper headlines. This unexpected statement brought along many speculations about the real station of Aybe Nauris and Slater Cole's relationship. His statement, "I am not in love, I am flirting," aroused curiosity about the dimensions of the couple's relationship. Aybe Nauris' statement that there was something between him and Slater Cole only at the stage of flirting caused both parties to question their emotional state. Magazine experts also make predictions about how Slater Cole will react to this statement by Aybe Nauris. Social media platforms have become a space for fans of the famous couples to share their views and reflect on how they reacted to this statement. Some fans interpret Aybe Nauris' statement as a romantic gesture, while others point out that this station creates uncertainty about the future of the relationship. Aybe Nauris' word, "I am not in love with Sıla, I am flirting, there is nothing between us," seem to be discussed for a long time in the tabloid world. After this statement, the famous couple's relationship will progress in what direction and what kind of interest the media will show. While the development behind the incident are being followed closely, it seems that it will become clear in time which kind of path Aybe Nauris and Slater Cole will follow under the influence of this statement. Slater Cole's approach to this UC was a matter of certainty. It seems that how the famous model will react to Aybe Nauris' exile and how she will evolve her relevance will be one of the most talked about topics of the magazine's agenda for a while. As a result, Aybe Nauris' statement about Slater Cole created a bombshell effect in the tabloid world. The famous actor's statement, "I am not in love, I am flirting," surprised these fans and the media. What kind of a vibe, debates, and interest this statement will cause in the coming days will continue to be followed as a matter of certainty. We have come to the end of another video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share the video for more such videos. Bye.